another shadow symbol. But what does it mean? same symbols from the map. doesn't change. Charlie. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me.
Did you really think it could end like this?
After everything you saw back there, everything we've been through, you think going back to prison is all that's at stake here?
We're not going to Wayside.
What are you saying?
Turn the boat around.
Are you out of your mind? We're free. When we reach the opposite shore, I'll go one way, you can go the other. It's that easy.
We've got unfinished business, you and I.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about, and honestly, I don't care anymore. There is no way in hell I'm going back.
It wasn't a request.
We've both just been through hell. Haven't you been paying attention?
No, you haven't been paying attention. You think this is all an accident, just a big coincidence? This town, it knows me. It showed me things. It wants me to finish this. Don't you understand? It'll never let us go until we finish what we started. What you started.
I told you. I'm not going back. You might as well shoot me.
Fine.
How's it going, Murph? Heard you're gonna be leaving us soon.
What do you want, Sewell?
You weren't thinking of leaving before you paid back my favor, were you?
Napier.
What am I talking about? Of course you're gonna keep your end of the deal. You're a real stand-up guy, Murphy. Parole report says so right there in black and white. A model prisoner, right? Sure would be awful if they found out about what you did to that child bugger and bastard, though, wouldn't it? I mean, shit. That would ruin everything, wouldn't it?
What do you want me to do?
What you're good at, of course. Ridding the world of monsters. I got another one for you.
Who is it?
Don't worry yourself about the details, Cupcake. Just take out the garbage like you did before and we'll be square.
When?
There's gonna be a little disturbance tonight. The other guards and me are gonna have our hands full, so no one's gonna notice when you head down to the showers and find your guy waiting there, just like last time.
And then?
Oh, I think you know what comes next. Unless, of course, you're thinking of breaking our deal.
And this other guy? He deserves it?
Oh, Murph, you have no idea how bad he deserves it. Hell, I only wish I could do it myself. So, what do you say, Cupcake? You gonna play ball?
I'll take care of it.